The Girl Who Loved Tom Gordon is a short novel written by Stephen King. The story follows a 9-year-old girl who finds herself lost in the woods after straying from her aging mother and brother to pee. She continues to wander around the woods for 9 days, trying to find her way out. On the way she encounters mosquitoes, wasps, snakes, swamps and lack of food and water. She begins hallucinating and talk to her hero, baseball player Tom Gordon, for company. When she finally finds her way out of the thick woods, she is helped by a farmer after warding off a bear with her walkman and his rifle, and she wakes up, after passing out, to find that she in a hospital bed surrounded by her family. Review. The version of this book that I have is 217 pages long. It took me around 3 days to read as I made sure to pace myself. I was also reading other books for university, and I didn't want to get it storyline confused. I have heard of people reading this book in 12 hours, but I'm not sure how true that is. The book is very well written, as are all of his books, in my opinion. I loved the way that this one was less fictitious than his others normally are. It really got to me as it is not difficult to imagine yourself lost in the woods and feeling terrified when the night sets in. It is a much more believable storyline than that of Pet Sematary or The Shining, for example. I also found myself really liking Trisha, the main character. She was complex and clearly had a lot of thought put into her. However, I feel that for 9 she is described as extremely, and maybe a little too mature for her age. When I was 9 I couldn't even cook myself pasta, let alone navigate myself through thick forest, catfish with a raincoat hood or distinguish north from south. For all the characters, realness, just let it down. To me it just seemed too unrealistic for a 9-year-old town girl to know how to survive more than a week in the middle of the woods. However, as I said, the settings, scenes and storyline were all very realistic and believable, and it was these things that scared me the most. I couldn't stop reading once I had gotten 20 pages in. There are a few things that I didn't like though, and the ending is most of them. Throughout the book, the unnamed narrator tells us that Trisha feels like something is watching her. Then they tell us that she is in fact being watched, and it's not just a feeling. The suspense to find out what it is that is watching her had me completely hooked. And then you find out. Despite my intense love for Stephen King's work, he let me down here. The ending was completely predictable, the thing was incredibly boring, and the whole book became tainted for me. I had followed this girl around a wood, cared about her, and wondered what awful thing could possibly be waiting for her and wanting to harm her. I had guessed very early on that the sensible thing for it to be was a bear of some sort, but this is Stephen King. He doesn't even know what a bear is, right? He is ghosts and vampires. Apparently not.